It's Betty time. This is my outfit of the day today. I'm on my way home from work.
Okay, so Courtney is going to cut her hair. So look at me straight on. This is how long it is right now and what it looks like.
And it's really long and I'm just kind of over it.
Yeah, so she's gonna cut her own hair. I definitely do not trust myself to touch it because if something goes wrong, it's my fault. But I'm gonna document it. So we have the ingredients, as she called it.
I got a comb to like just dip it in, you know, get the ends wet.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna do a ton.
Okay.
We'll do like—
Well, mirror the good scissors.
Yeah, good scissors, as Winston would say.
Yeah, we just watched like 6 episodes of New Girl. So we watched a tutorial.
Sorry.
This is not a good angle.
And she said to put it in a low bun and then put it in another one.
And then just cut.
And then just cut, so.
Right?
Yeah. You look so scared. Yeah. Yeah, so go like.
I'm gonna wet it.
Just a little bit from the bottom. So like use the mirror and then just do like the bottom.
You're really confusing me here with your ideas.
I changes every second.
I know, that's what I mean. I'm like, okay. 3 minutes ago, you're like, maybe not a big change.
It just feels like a lot of hair.
Okay.
I didn't get all of it.
No, you didn't. All right. This is just fun for me. You look like a different person right now.
Do I look great?
Yeah, obviously. Not as good as usual, but you're gonna get there. We put up the little lights. I don't know if you can actually see them, but
they're okay.
Cute little multicolor.
Where are the scissors?
Where's the good scissors? Good luck.
Oh, it's not even.
Well, that's what you're doing right now, is fixing it. This is what it looks like now.
Hold on.
Okay.
The hair is wet, so.
I mean, it's also very dark right now, so you can hardly tell. Doesn't she look pretty? Comment below how gorgeous she did.
Looks shorter though, right?
Yeah. It like hits your pocket now.
Instead of here.
Yeah, it's a little shorter.
My hair feels
I was
lighter.
Expecting shorter.
Well, I feel like they're gonna, when I definitely go in, they're gonna have to go shorter to fix it. So, whatever that is.
Are we doing it? Courtney has convinced me that she is
a professional.
A professional now. So she's gonna cut my bangs and then she's gonna cut Karen's bangs and then we're all gonna have fresh haircuts. Teddy
Don't
already
move too
got
much.
One. Oh, sorry, I forgot what you're doing.
You're talking about it.
I know, but I forgot that I had to be still. I haven't had a haircut in a very long time. It's been a while.
Haircuts.
Right,
today.
Haircuts. It's Karen's turn. Yeah, you are the artiste.
Hello, darling.
Hello, darling. Let me see what I can do
Sacred
for you.
Secret talent.
Who knew? Gonna do some bangs.
Yes.
We're gonna be a banging apartment.
And then you just.
So this is my hair. Loving it. I'm really excited. I'm gonna like straighten and curl it and like make it actually look less fluffy, but the cut itself I love. And if she's not tired of doing hair after, I might get her to like chop some off. Haircuts for everybody. For everyone, Teddy. What is this? What is it? Now. What is it? Teddy.
And you mostly do right in the middle?
Yes.
Right? And how short do you want them?
Like, until like
cheek.
Oh, you're getting a lock cut.
So, cheek here.
Okay. You want curtains?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so excited. So she took a little trim off the bottom of mine as well. I'm really sweaty right now, but a little tiny bit shorter. Oh, thank you. Thanks so much. And here's all of our hair. So it'll be on eBay later tonight.
get it.
Karen drew us. You think of makeup when you think of me?
Yeah.
That's so nice.
Because you're always like, yeah,
I love makeup.
I didn't know what to do. Like,
aw, that's so cute. It's us.
Because
we're having,
yeah, I do.
We're having an art night. This is the art I just made. I think it's very nice. It's the elements, fire, water, earth, and wind. Very nice. That's Courtney's art over there. And then do you want to show the three that we did?
Yeah.
We did that game where like you take 2 minutes and then you pass it to the next person. So Courtney started with this one and she used orange paint and I used blue and Karen used all the other colors. And then I started this one. Very nice. Love them.
That is still wet.
Sorry to put you through this. And then this is the one Karen started. And they all match.
Yeah.
Kind of. Maybe.
This one, no. But these two, yeah.
I mean, if we're just going by colors.
Colors, yes.
Colors, yeah. But it's been a fun night.
The girl on the screen looks like the same girl as
this one?
Yeah.
She just dyed her hair. I am trying Chick-fil-A for the first time. I know I said I wasn't eating out this week, but I just found out that there was one right beside me. Not right beside me, but like a 10-minute walk. And I had to go to the post office anyway. So, yeah, I'm trying a burger. Original chicken sandwich. Not
it's Friday. I'm just getting home from work. Karen dropped her keys in one of the garbage bins. So she's gonna dumpster dive. And I'm just gonna save her from embarrassment, maybe. Maybe not.
I might just laugh at her.
Hi, guys. I dropped my freaking keys in here because I'm a dumbass.
Welcome to Dumpster Diving 101.
Yeah. And this chair's like broken.
Be careful, please.
So this is gonna go.
Yeah, just throw it around.
Wow. There we go. This was the stupid recycling I brought.
Well, it's probably in there somewhere, isn't it? Or no?
I checked, but
get
it.
Okay, I
hey
see
guys.
It.
We got. You guys see it? It's right there.
Eyes. How are you gonna do this? What's your game plan? Are you jumping? This is the chair she's on right now.
Come out if I jump in.
That's true. You got this.
I got it!
You literally got this. Congratulations.
I got this very large package today, and I think I know what it is. So at the store that I've been working at for almost 4 years, it'll be 4 years in October, before the pandemic, we used to get points for like customer satisfaction. Like if you got your name called out, you would get points. And I had 1800 points, and I've moved on from that job. I haven't officially quit, but I am on a leave of absence right now. And I wanted to spend these points before I quit because why wouldn't I? There's some good prizes in there. So I opened up a couple days ago, $25 worth of gift cards. And then I think this is the big thing that I got. It is. Oh my gosh. It's big. Perfect. Okay. It's a tote bag. It's a mat and gnat. It's vegan, cruelty-free, recycled. I've been looking for another book bag for work, but I saw this and it just seemed to work perfectly. Oh my God, I actually love it. And it has, oh, I'm just, you're in my underwear. Oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay. I was really worried about the straps because this is how I would wear my tote bag and they fit perfectly because I was scared it would be too small for my arm. So now I can quit my job. I'm excited. Here's the inside, nice and spacious. This lining is made of 100% recycled plastic bottles. We recycle on average over 9 million bottles per year. That's so nice. Anyway, if you're looking for a new bag, Matt and Matt.
I'm not sure I mentioned it, but I got like a mini raise and I got put on salary today. So as a reward, I ordered chicken sandwich. I've been thinking about it since Chick-fil-A. I didn't really like that chicken sandwich, but I just want a good one, you know? So I really hope this is good.
Okay, so if we're gonna compare chicken sandwiches, this one looks so good. Oh my God. I don't think I rated, ow, ow, ow. My computer gets so hot. That has to be dangerous. Just burned my foot. I don't think I rated the Chick-fil-A, but I would give it like a 5 or 6 out of 10. Like nothing special, probably wouldn't go back unless somebody else wanted to go there. But I'm excited for this. And I also got mac and cheese bites. I'm so excited. I gotta find something to watch first though. I didn't think this through. I went to the doctor today, just a walk-in clinic. But that's something I've been really scared to do, so I'm really happy I did it. And I don't know why I'm crying. I don't even have a reason. But I am, and I'm in public. I'm waiting for Carrie and Erica to pick me up. Okay, so I'm back from the clinic. I am feeling much better. Carrie and Erica picked me up and then we went shopping. We went on a patio for dinner. It was just like chill vibes. Honestly, today feels like it was two different days in one, like the sad half and the happy half. So I'm still in the happy half. I went shopping. We waited in line, I think, for like 45 minutes at Marshall's. And I got two pairs of American Eagle jeans for $9 each, and I'm gonna cut them off to make shorts tonight, I think. I'm gonna do it tonight. So this is the first pair. I don't really like them as pants, to be honest, so I don't mind that I'm cutting them up. This is the second pair, and these ones were actually quite tight, which I wasn't expecting because they're next level stretch. But they were a little bit tight, so I'm happy to be cutting these ones up as well. I also got this candle that smells really good and this soap that smells really good. The soap was $7.99 for 3 bars and the candle was $9.99 for this really big one, so I think it'll last me. All right, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm gonna start around here, which I think is below the knee, and then like start working my way up. Maybe I should have looked at a tutorial. On this leg, it was here that I wanted to stop. All right, the first cut is done and I'm gonna try them on, but I didn't do a great job because this one's clearly shorter than this one. But I think the goal is around here. I don't know, I've never done this before. Should I have watched a tutorial? Maybe. Okay, I like the first pair. I'm gonna make it a little bit more like frayed at the bottom, but overall, I like how they turned out. And I do like them better as shorts. And I made sure I have to keep them long enough so I don't get chub rub. So these are the second pair. They're actually quite a bit tighter than I expected them to be. And I don't know how I feel about them in general, but I don't know. I don't like that they're this skinny and tight. So I think these I might leave a little longer, like around the knee, because I want to keep some of the rips. I don't know. Okay, so I've now like kind of frayed the ends on this one and I think it looks better. And I have to do these ones now too. They're a little bit frayed already, but I was using a razor because that's what I heard you were supposed to do. I was using these scissors and then I found these ones and they work much, much better. So this has made the process easier, but I'm kind of getting tired. Okay, the second pair. Around the knees, there's the back. I could probably still go shorter, but I'm too tired tonight. Should I make these into like short shorts? No, because then I won't wear them. You know what? These are fine. Why am I being picky? These are perfect for like going for a walk. Chubra be gone.
It is lunchtime at work and I'm just editing this vlog. And I realized I didn't say why I was at the clinic. Basically, I'm just scared of the doctor and going to like hospitals. So I haven't and I don't because it's just like too much anxiety for me. So I finally got up the courage to do that. And that's basically why I was overwhelmed and crying. And I was also PMSing. So yeah, I'm all good. I was gonna just take out the clip. And then I was like, I look really good crying. So I felt like the world needed to see that. Anyway, that's all. Betty byes.